Hi everyone, how are you all? Hope you are doing well. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I am going to give you latest update from Kakatiya University. So before going into the video, if you are new to my channel, then please consider subscribing and hit the bell icon to receive all latest update from Kakatiya University. So in this video, we are going to see the results for UG, CBCS, undergraduate, CBCS semester wise, third and fifth semester revaluation results, July 2021. So exams are conducted in the month of July 2021, and for that revaluation results for third and fifth semester they have released today. And to check the result, just to click on the link, I will provide the link in the description box, and select the semester, whether fifth or third semester, whichever semester you want to see results for, and then enter your hall ticket number. And when you press the search button, you will get your results downloaded, or else you can save it for future purposes. After clicking on this search button, you can see your name, your father name, and your results detail there. So this is the latest update from Kakatiya University. Hope you guys find this video informative. For more updates like this, subscribe to the channel. And if you find this video informative, then do like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to Pin Pharma. And you can also follow us on Instagram, link in the description box. Thank you for watching.